No, he wanted us to design something that we could put the plants in.
So and that's made out of my PLA wood
combo
stuff.
So this is
going to
be like that.
Oh, nice. Oh, there you go. That's perfect.
Here are the plants, and then we'll have like a cloud. And here, can you hold that?
Here, we can like do this kind of like a bit. Like,
oh, whoa, look at that. Oh, wow.
And then, wait.
It's like a mock-up.
Yeah, like this.
Okay.
And then
like that.
And then the plants below that are getting all the water.
Okay, so this is a lake, and then this is the pump, which we're gonna disguise as a fish. And then this is a rainbow. And
the rainbow is the tube for a pump?
Well, like on top of the rainbow, it holds the tube for the pump. And then the pump goes into a cloud, and the pump carries water from the lake into the cloud. And then the cloud is gonna be something like this with cotton balls all over it.
So pretend this is the lake, and Hannah's hands are the cloud. We're gonna pump. It's gonna be down here. We're gonna disguise it as a fish and have it as a rainbow coming out
into the cloud.
And which then, will has little holes in the bottom that will rain down
into the tree, which is
where all the plants are
holding. Yeah, which is holding the coffee beans. And then this is a water catcher, which is gonna catch all the excess water. And then, there's holes in here that bring the water down.
Oh my gosh, this is brilliant. I cannot wait to make this.
This is a small size model of the tree, and these are the plants we're planting. We're also gonna have this detachable, so you can put all the excess water that you catch back in the lake, so you know
where you're spending. Nice, so you can recycle it.
Yeah.
Ooh, you could put another pump that goes underground and puts it back in there if you wanted to.
Oh my God, yes.
You could have two pumps going. That could work, because I got four pumps.
Yeah.
That, guys. I'm in awe. I'm not worried.
Yes.